pleasure to tell the truth. It's rather an emotional tale that we have in front of us because we've now wished to feature one of the warmest men in rock and roll. One of the nicest guys you're ever going to meet on the street. A man who can spit in your eye before and say hello.